we have this arc source, DC arc source. Basically, we have to lower or higher the flame like this. We can
we are basically changing the distance between two electrodes.
Yes, changing. Yes, like
by
this.
Rotating this. Wow. And here we have our whole
we can
setup.
Change the number of fringes. Here we can change the incident narrower. We can make the incident beam narrower as much.
Very thin, like here, like.
Here, like. So, like this, we can rotate it.
And this is the whole setup. And here we can get the spectrum.
Fringes, spectrum. I hope it's visible to you. If it's not,
wait a minute.
Wait,
remove this.
Is it visible?
Kaun sa light hai?
Blue light. And we will get a spectrum. I hope it's visible to you.
Just one line is visible. Wait, Avara is.
This is the spectrum we want. I can make it more brighter.
Perfect. Almost all lines. Just red one is not visible.
Okay.
This is the spectrum.
आप
देखिए 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 आप देखिए